I'll show you the requirements as already vetted by OPAR and the NEDA. This is the total of what we need so far in the assessments made. 168 billion almost to cover infrastructure, social services, resettlement, and livelihood. Now you may ask, bakit ang tagal? Why did it take so long to compute 168 billion? They were really based on general estimates with a lot of assumptions. And so when you try to bring it down to project and activity level, hindi magawa-gawa. So the next step was to go down to the local governments and work out a process by which we, you know, on the ground with the local government units, we try to put together an assessment and an estimate of what is required for the recovery. One big challenge that I observed was it took a long time for the requests to come. Ang tagal bago dumating yung request. And the real problem is ang tagal ng assessment. Yung public works, right now it has its hands really full. You know, when we came in, our infrastructure budget was 165 billion pesos. Today, it's about 400 billion pesos. Next year, it's going to be 600 billion pesos. And by the time that we end, it's going to be 800 billion pesos from 165. So, ang daming trabaho ng public works. And so, they have to distribute their engineers, and they have very few structural engineers. For us, the fastest way for us to be able to respond is if we can bypass the national government bureaucracy and give the resources directly to the best communities under the model that NCDDP uses, you know, where communities can build their own barangay health stations or their small infrastructure. But absent that, then we can release it to LGUs. But the problem is, especially for the 4 to the 6 class municipalities which suffer the most, you know, the capacity to absorb monies like this is not present. And so what happens? It has to be the national government that comes into the picture. But the problem is, down to the level of barangay or municipality, hindi lahat mababataan kaagad ng ating mga national government agencies. And the way they are structured, they're not structured to go to the barangay or to the municipality. Especially those agencies that have been involved, like the SWD, DOH. You know, they're just at the regional level of operations. So the whole preparation takes some time. If we spent about 5 to 7 months with search and rescue and relief operation, so nakakalimang buwan pa lang tayo for reconstruction and rehabilitation. And all of that is really assessment, preparation, procurement stage. And so a lot of the actual construction work you will begin to see next year. Is that reasonable? I think that's reasonable. If you're a victim, that's very long. That's masyado nang matagal. That's the first challenge, assessment, and you have to get it right. And then preparation for construction, which we are in the process right now of doing. And then the actual construction itself, which will also take time. And then after construction, then you have to report what happened. Usually, doon mahina lalo. Because in the rush to construct, especially kung local government unit ka, you know, you don't worry about what happens after that. The important thing is you're on slack. You know? And then report later on is another thing. But for us, for DBM, that is as important as on slack. Because we have to tell our people, ano nangyari dun sa pera? Yung pera ba na sinabi niyo ilalagay niyo dyan, nabuo ba yung bahay o nabuo ba yung eskwelahan? For example, we released to NHA. They are, last month, they were finally prepared to construct 100,000 housing units. Mayroong lote, meron ng titira, at meron ng plano bawat isang bahay. And we have initially released to them 11 billion pesos, and we will soon be releasing to them about 8 billion pesos more. And next year, so much more. Ngayon, ang NHA, ang kabutihan ng ginagawa ngayon, is we pre-procure. Ibig sabihin, instead of waiting for the money to come before you procure, we told them, you procure short of awarding the contract. So that when you get the allotment or the money, then you just award and then you proceed.